it's Easter. We want you to get outside and enjoy yourself. And don't let foot pain hold you back. Patty from Step Ahead Arch Reports is here. Now, Patty, you're so great because really you know so much when it comes to fashion, foot pain, and how to manage it and keep that pain away. But we live in a year-round location where people love wearing sandals. And talk about sandals, because you guys talk about sandals when you come in. For it's not only shoes, you have sandals as well.
That's correct. Mm-hmm. In this sandal, it has a 3 density level, high, medium, and low. Mm-hmm. A high density is for shock absorption in this heel. So again, when you wear this sandal here, you want it for plantar fasciitis or heel spurs, you need this for shock absorption. Mm-hmm. Also, the high density, and then you have your low density, which is going to give you stability. However, this sandal supports the arch with 12 millimeters.
That's a
lot. As you can see over here, oh my goodness, you're going to have ankle strain, you're going to have knee strain, because you're not supporting that arch with 12 millimeters. And this is what this slipper is doing.
You know, it's so amazing. You know, always think that you have to wear shoes to get the support, but it's nice to know you can actually wear slippers and still get the support, get the comfort, and everybody in Hawaii always wears slippers a lot, so that's very, very nice.
That's correct.
Now, you were talking, and we were talking a little bit earlier, when it comes to the adjusting, we have a video that we want to show people out there that kind of tells more in-depthly about that fit and what you can believe in and how it really can actually change your life when you have that good foot foundation.
That's correct. Mm-hmm. And so, again, here we go with the fit flop. It's going to tell you all about, see these density levels? High, medium, and low.
Right.
And so, again, this is how this slipper is really going to help you. They're pretty. They're cute. Again, less stress and strain on the knee joints, the hip joints, and the ankle joints.
Wow.
So, again, this slipper is magnificent. I sell these people, when they want to get out of their hot, sweaty shoes.
They want to
go into a slipper, but let's support that arch with at least 12 millimeters, and this is exactly what this does.
You know, it's so funny. When you hear in the world, you're saying, like, 12 millimeters, and you're like, that actually is a lot of cushion for your feet. It makes a huge difference, doesn't it? What's it like when people actually put it on for the first time and get that 12 millimeter?
They're going, wow, I love this. Now, a lot of these ladies, they don't like things between their toes.
Yes.
A thong. Mm-hmm. So, again, we have this little slip on. And what do we want to do here in Hawaii? We want to slip this on again and take it out.
Yes.
So, our people that are in the real estate business, again, they take off these shoes. They love this for exactly what they can do. But not only those people, everybody that's on the beach, walk until you drop.
Yeah.
So again, but you got to support that arch.
And Patty, this is what I love about you. You've worked with so many different people. I know realtors that have gotten this just for that, because you're going in and out of open houses, brokers opens, and to be honest with you, you want to have that comfort, but as realtors know, you also want to have a fashionable shoe that you leave out by the door, because people look and they're like, ooh, what is that style? Now, I got to ask, how can you tell that you have a good sandal when people come in? I know the fit is important. What are things that people should keep in mind when they want to keep that good sandal fit and keep the pain away?
As far as a good fit, we want to support that arch again back with that 12 millimeters.
Mm-hmm.
So a good fit, I don't want the toes hanging over, or I don't want the heel hanging over.
Got it.
So it's really got to support that arch again. And so many of these people, they go to different stores and they say, oh yeah, that 9 will fit you okay.
No.
You want to support that arch. And so I make sure they're into a really good fit. I want you walk. And so I make them in my store.
You do.
Walk. Mm-hmm. Oh, a bunch of times, 5-6 times up and down to
but
make
that's
sure
important.
It's correct.
That's important, isn't it?
That's right. Exactly.
I can ask too. Now, we have these things, but I also know it's Easter and there's a couple new lines and new items that you guys have. What do you guys have new for spring and what do we have over here?
Oh, this is great. This is a European-made shoe. And again, it has these little bumpies in it. So that, again, what it does is it stimulates all the nerve endings. It supports the arch again with at least 12 millimeters, which is so important. And it's so cute.
Yeah.
We want to slip in and slip out. I got all these cute little colors, and so again, these ladies say, oh, you know, I don't really want black or brown or whatever.
Yeah.
That's basic. I want that cute little red shoe, so this is just darling.
I think Kanoe was actually saying the same thing about when you brought these in, but it's so nice to have a shoe that looks good, but also is a functional support, and again, keeps the pain away. And to be honest, when ladies are wearing heels, we hear about that foot pain, so to have a kind of a heel that's still very nice and keeps that pain away is important.
That's correct, but what we're going to do, if we're going to slip this right into this shoe and take that pressure off the ball of the foot or that metatarsal area. But again, this is going to still support all the arch very, very nicely. Nice. Again, you need to support those four arches, but this really does a job because supporting that arch with 12 millimeters.
And looks good. I really like them. Now, speaking of which, though, and support, the great thing about Patty, and she talked about it, when you come into her store, she really makes sure the fit is important. Now, speaking of stores, those, you have not one, but two locations. Please remind people, you have the Honolulu location, but also the one out by Pearl Kai Shopping Center, right?
That's correct. Mm-hmm. And again, that's at 725 Kapi'olani Boulevard and Cook Street. We validate the parking again, which is on Kauai Health. Come in and see our new location. We've got lots and lots of stuff to show you. New athletic shoes and new slippers and sandals. And this is just a few of what we have.
And big deals for Easter, right?
Right.
Awesome.
We're going to get that big deal for Easter. This is what we're going to help you if you do mention 808 Living. So again, you're going to get the gift certificate, which is right here.
Really?
And if you get the gift certificate, we're going to give you a free sock. Oh, you'll love these socks.
So make sure you mention Living 808, right?
Yes, that's exactly right.
Patty, thank you so much. It's so nice to know, again, when you need foot help, Patty is there. She's the one to see. Trust me, she keeps you going and keeping you on your feet. Patty, you're great.
Thank
Coming up on Living 808, guys.